Next up, we're celebrating Valerie Kushel. She is the founding attorney of VGK Law in San Rafael, where she provides compassionate legal advice to her clients in the areas of trusts and estates. She spends her days meeting with clients to understand their goals for their families. She translates those goals into legal documents that protect them and create legacy. She said the single most important event in her professional life in the last 12 months was hiring her first full-time employee. The steps she's taking to sustain her organization and morale during the current economy. She says we offer flexibility for employees dealing with illness or childcare issues. Her next professional goal is to continue to grow her law firm in a way that supports her community. Her favorite book is Man's Search for Meaning, and her favorite movie is Coming to America. Let's play Valerie's video.
Hello, my name is Valerie Kushel, and I am the founding attorney at VGK Law. I want to thank the North Bay Business Journal for selecting me as one of the 40 under 40. I'm honored to be part of this fantastic group of people. I'm also honored to share the selectionship with my spouse and husband, Zachary Kushel, the founder of Marin Sonoma Impact Ventures. Zachary and I are both working hard to continue to build community and develop relationships in this community that we both love. What I've learned with COVID-19 is the importance of those relationships and this community. Though we've had to change some of the ways that we interact in the short term, I've learned that community is more important than ever. And whether we are meeting over Zoom or in person, creating those legacies for families, developing the community and the businesses in it, and working together is how we are all stronger and how we make it through these difficult times. I feel so lucky to be part of a wonderful group of people in Marin and Sonoma and to be selected as one of the North Bay Business Journal's 40 Under 40. Thank you.